when I was very young. Nothing really mattered to me but making myself happy. I was the only one. Now that I am